Who's gonna get the front?
Oh, it's a little uneven. The coin toss, you take it seriously?
Oh, yeah.
I'm all for good sportsmanship. Look at that.
You might want to measure this distance so that it's even.
No, it's
I can work with that.
All right.
What are you doing?
Hey, yo, this is Matt, ComedySkills.com. Today we're doing things you don't want to do in a moving vehicle. Today we're playing ping pong on my coffee table. Check it out. 0-0, we're going to play quick game to five.
We have to coin toss. We have to use coin toss.
Oh, hold on.
I'll flip the paddle. How about that?
Flip the paddle, okay.
Rhett, you call it.
Okay. Rhett. Rhett, I said Rhett.
You just said Rhett? All right, you're on the side.
Yeah. You want to go that way?
Okay.
Oh, yeah, right in the turn.
I'm better on this side.
Oh, jeez!
Like, there was a squirrel.
This is like,
you're
an ass for a second.
Like, you do realize this is glass, right?
Your house.
Oh, shit!
Oh, shit!
It wasn't even midpoint.
At least I scored on that one.
Was that your point?
That was my point.
One off?
We have video verification.
Not with that other camera.
Here, sir.
Oh!
Alright. Oh, shit!
That's my point!
What happened? Oh! 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 Oh!
Using the net.
If you go out to the stop sign, there's a straightaway right up there. Oh! Yo, you shady motherfucker! That was some shady shit, dude.
Oh,
dude! It comes back to win! No! Dude, I dominate, dude.
Seriously, oh, I'm
undefeated at coffee table ping pong. In the car.
I stopped worrying about damaging the car. What about the bullet that's going to be in the car?
Congratulations, right. Big. You in the car? That's the rules.
Thank you. Thank you. I think Guinness is going to be happy with that. I'll take it.
So I took some pictures
that I'm right.